arms hurt a bit. I keep wanting to stop filming, but then it just gets even better.